Welcome to the May 2012 Market Report, brought to you by the California Association of Realtors. Well, the hot spring home buying season accelerated in May. Sales statewide came in at an annual pace of 572,260 units. This is the seventh consecutive month where we've seen sales above the 500,000 unit mark. We were up 3.4% month to month, but on a year-over-year basis, sales in California were up 21.5%. This is the largest year-over-year gain we've seen since May of 2009. And year-to-date, we're up 5.5% compared to the first 5 months of 2011. The strength of the market was also reflected in the median home price. Statewide, the median home price was $312,110. This is the second month in a row we've been over the $300,000 threshold. And we were up 1% on a month-to-month basis, but 6.6% on a year-over-year basis, and that's the largest year-over-year gain in the median price we've seen since August of 2010. So that brings us to 27.3% above the cyclical bottom that was reached in February of 2009. In May, we saw particularly strong sales in the coastal regions of the state, in the higher priced areas, particularly in the Bay Area, where the general economic conditions are so strong. And we're also seeing a stabilization of price in the distressed markets that are characterized by very robust demand on the part of investors as well as first-time home buyers. Now, these strong market conditions also are reflected in our inventory data. There was only a 3.5-month supply of homes on the market in May compared to 5.7 months a year ago, and this is the lowest inventory we've seen since 2005. At the lower reaches of the market, for under 300,000, only a 3.2 month supply of homes on the market. But for properties priced over a million, at a 6.1 month supply on the market, it's looking a lot tighter than it did just a few months ago. So the biggest issue for the California housing market as we look forward over the next several months really is a lack of inventory. Demand continues to be quite strong, and there is a renewed sense of urgency in the market. Please join us next month for the June 2012 market report and go to the market data section of car.org for additional detailed information on the California housing market. Thanks very much.